Ciao, I'm Federica Serra, your Italian teacher from speakingitalian.com. Ragno, bagno, legna, pigna. The Italian news sound? Oh my God, let's talk about it. Have you ever tried to pronounce Italian words with the ny sound and you found it difficult? Well, in this video, you're gonna learn how to pronounce it correctly and you're gonna practice it. Sei pronto? Iniziamo! First of all, let's practice it a little bit. Let's read a few Italian words that have the sound ny. Bagno. Bagno. Repeat after me out loud if you can, and I highly recommend it because you can keep watching me, you can keep listening to me making this sound, but you have to make it. You have to practice because practice is the key to perfect your Italian and to learn. So repeat after me. Bagno. Bagno. Pigna. Pigna. Again. Pigna. Gnomo, gnomo, again, gnomo, segno, 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 segnale, 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 legna, legna, legna. All right, nice practice. Notice how the Italian combination of the letter G and N together sounds ny. Instead, in English, you say n, like in the word gnome, signal. We say gnomo, segnale. They are quite different, but Italian ny, it's not impossible. With this practice, you're gonna be even better than me, that's for sure. And now let's see how to position the tongue while making the ny sound. Well, first of all, the tip of your tongue doesn't touch your teeth. It is completely free. It doesn't touch anything. But the back of your tongue is completely attached to the upper part of your mouth so that the air can go through the mouth, but it goes through the nose. And you can tell it because if you close your nose, the ny sound doesn't come out. Try it. Gnomo. You cannot make it because this is a nasal sound. I think you say it. Nasal sound. Have you ever tried the Italian lasagna? Well, if you haven't, you really should try it. I highly recommend it. It's so tasty. Lasagna. Lasagna. And now I want to challenge you with an Italian tongue twister, which has got lots of words with the ny sound. In Italian we call it scioglilingua. Scioglilingua. Sei pronto? Iniziamo! Ogni melo ha la sua mela. Ogni ragno ha la sua tela. Ogni pino ha la sua pigna. Ogni colle ha la sua vigna. Ogni cigno ha il suo stagno. Ogni pugno ha il suo compagno. Ogni riccio ha tre castagne, ogni scuola ha le lavagne. And now let's say it faster. Ogni mela ha la sua mela, ogni ragno ha la sua tela, ogni pino ha la sua pigna, ogni colle ha la sua vigna, ogni cigno ha il suo stagno, ogni pugno ha il suo compagno, ogni riccio ha tre castagne, ogni scuola ha le lavagne. It was quite challenging for me as well. How did it go? Let's repeat it one more time, slowly. Ogni melo ha la sua mela. Ogni ragno ha la sua tela, ogni pino ha la sua pigna, ogni colle ha la sua vigna, ogni cigno ha il suo stagno, ogni pugno ha il suo compagno, ogni riccio ha tre castagne, ogni scuola ha le lavagne. Great! After this practice, I'm more than sure that you are now better than me making the ny sound. And now I want you to write down in the comments below at least four Italian words that have the sound ny and that I didn't mention in this video. I'm very curious to read your comments. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, so you get the little notification every time I put online a new video. And don't forget to share this with your friends. Grazie per essere stato con me. Ci vediamo nel prossimo video. Ti auguro buona giornata. Ciao! The next step is to download my free ebook, Guide to the Typical Situation, which helps you master your Italian in those typical situations you will surely find yourself once in your life. Remember to subscribe to my channel for more free lessons. Thanks so much for learning with me. Ciao!